A new climate change report calling for action around the world to help stop the Earth from warming.
As meteorologist Rachel Penton tells us, hitting the mark won't be an easy task.
You can think of climate change like a baseball player. On any given day, he's capable of hitting a home run. But if that player were to take something to enhance his performance, he'd be more likely to hit it out of the park. Climate change is our atmosphere on steroids.
Today is the 127th this year with a high temperature of at least 80 degrees. Last night was the 96th with a low of more than 65 degrees. Both new records for Columbus and both examples of how our climate is already changing in Ohio.
The seasons are getting a little bit different. I mean, it's so hot today and it's not supposed to be as hot.
A new report from the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change says we're on the fast track to causing the global average temperature to rise by 1.5 degrees Celsius.
It's a problem that's here and now.
The new report says that the current rate will reach 1.5 degrees between the years 2030 and 2052.
Are you worried about climate change?
Yes, incredibly so.
Meaning many of us will still be alive to experience things like even warmer seasons and more frequent heavy rain events in Ohio.
It's really a decision about, you know, paying now to help build resilience or paying later in terms of recovery and loss.
The report says the only way to not surpass 1.5 is to cut CO2 emissions nearly in half by 2030 and eliminate them by 2050.
I think we should be more worried about taking steps to fix it rather than like be worried about it.
If we don't do this in time, the report says we'll surpass 2 degrees, which is even worse.
What we're doing is avoiding the worst of the worst impacts.
That half a degree means things like your dream snorkeling trip to Fiji will be canceled. 70% of coral reefs will be gone when we hit 1.5, but all of them will be dead at 2 degrees.
Wow, that's terrible. That sounds horrible.
Dr. Wilson says that 2 degrees means Ohio will likely one day see climate refugees, people leaving the East Coast due to flooding, moving inland, which means one day we may see more Yankees players playing for the Indians or the Reds. In Columbus, Rachel Penton, ABC 6.